Thank you.
I just thank you for that. Nice. Thank you for pushing through, even though you want to give up or you want to quit. You know, you keep coming back and you keep telling yourself, no, I'm gonna do this. And that's what's getting us to the next level. That's what's going to take us there. So just want to thank you all for just giving it 100%. And we're going to have a good night. There's good food. We're going to be giving away some good prizes, which you have to be here for, so stick around. Some people didn't come, so it's better for the rest of us. But just enjoy. So thank you all for coming.
Put your hands together for Erin. She said it, you got to be present to win. Hope you guys, if you brought, like me, I brought my bicycle. Hello. I cannot carry a TV home, so you know what I'm saying? And so good luck to each and every one of you. Thank you, Erin Kumai. Make some noise once again. And all the beautiful Ohana. To bless the food, bless each and every one of us. It's only appropriate here in Hawaii. I can only speak for myself. I am a native Hawaiian, Filipino, Portuguese. The three basics of laughing up every single day. All three races going same time. Woo-hoo-hoo. You know, it's tough being Filipino. Where's the Filipinos at? It's tough. Yeah, we got a few Filipinos in the house. And some of us fall into that category. Now, what is the first thing a Filipino always wants to do at every party? Take home the centerpiece. That's what they want to do. Right from the mind. Salamagan, salamagan, I want this centerpiece. Now the Hawaiian, the Polynesians, where the, who put us together? The Polynesians, where you at, Polynesians? Because what we like, you know, I already know it's tough being Polynesian. The silverware, gone, guaranteed. It goes good in my paper plates, I tell you right now. And Portuguese, where's the Portuguese at? That's them, because they're scared, they don't really tell nobody. But you know, we only want race, and through my journey, I only figure we only want race, the human race, it's humanity. The spirit we have when we see each other in the eyes, and we hug and we hold, that's our race right there, our insights. So many blessings to each and every one of you as I bring up this wonderful man with the sound of the ohe. Sacred, Waihole Valley, Yaku. But I'm also Portuguese and he's sacred. So if you have a hard time with the ohe, just use one of these. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the one and only, the blessed Colin Young. Come on down.
Just come together tonight, united as a company with our fellow workers. The last year has brought us many changes, and we thank you for it. We thank you for your protection, your covering over us, and each of our families. We thank you for all your guidance and protection, and we ask for favor. We thank you for each of every one person at Norpac and in front of that has supported us. We just thank you for your blessings. That is holiday season. Just such a blessing to go into next year. And just thank you, Lord. We just thank you for blessing tonight's food. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
How about a big round of applause for a beautiful blessing? Making his way through the doors. Ladies and gentlemen, he is here. How about a big round of applause for our Director of Food Safety, Fishery Sustainability, and Product Development, Charles Laidley. How about a big round of applause for Charles? Charles, come on up, Charles. And since you're the Director of Food Safety, you can go up first and check it out. No, that's joking, that's joking.
To get together and see everyone.
not covered from head to foot. I really want to briefly say thank you so much to Aaron, Colin, all the crew that helped put together this wonderful party tonight, and also to say thank you so much. You're such a wonderful crew to work with. I really enjoyed the 2 years. I can't believe it's already 2 years that I've been here with you, but I hope you have a wonderful Thanksgiving, and continue to enjoy working with you. Thank you very much.
Thank you to Charles Levy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to eat. 61 and almost, stop walking, we'll catch up to you. No worries, you can go over there. If you're really hungry, pretend you're going, peel off to the bathroom, but wrap around, come back into the food line. But you gotta go only one at a time. It's all good. We got a wonderful banquet captain here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, from the Dole, Ballrooms. So mahalo nui, this is a beautiful place, a new site as well. She'll be coming around excusing the table, so a big round of applause once again to Norpac Fisheries Expert Annual Party. And to El Palanca, enjoy. The magantayo, kaina tayo, kaon, mea ay, sao ay, the grind, it's ready to go. Those are up. Happy holiday.